Llama, Llama, Red Pajama by Anna Dewdney, narrated by me. Llama, Llama, Red Pajama reads a story with his mama. Mama kisses baby's hair. Mama Llama goes downstairs. Llama, Llama, Red Pajama feels alone without his mama. Baby Llama wants a drink. Mama's at the kitchen sink. Llama, Llama, Red Pajama calls down to his llama mama. Mama says she'll be up soon. Baby Llama hums a tune. Llama, Llama, Red Pajama, waiting, waiting for his mama. Mama isn't coming yet. Baby Llama starts to fret. Llama, Llama, Red Pajama whispers softly for his mama. Mama Llama hears the phone. Baby Llama starts to moan. Llama, Llama, Red Pajama listens quiet for his mama. What is Mama Llama doing? Baby Llama starts boo-hooing. Llama, Llama, Red Pajama hollers loudly for his mama. Baby Llama stomps and pouts. Baby Llama jumps and shouts. Llama, Llama, Red Pajama, in the dark without his mama. Eyes wide open, covers drawn. What if Mama Llama's gone? Llama, Llama, Red Pajama, weeping, wailing for his mama. Will his mama ever come? Mama Llama, run, run, run! Baby Llama, what a tizzy! Sometimes Mama's very busy. Please stop all this llama drama and be patient for your mama. Little Llama, don't you know, Mama Llama loves you so. Mama Llama's always near, even if she's not right here. Llama, Llama, Red Pajama gets two kisses from his mama. Snuggles pillow soft and deep. Baby Llama goes to sleep. The end.